some quite different from 30 years ago. I've been here when I was 20 something. Was very close to my university. There was an entrance fee back then, but now it seems it's gone. So it's good for me. It's all this way. Zoo and botanical garden. So I'm going. I went here. So I will go here and here. Is it allowed to enter the lawn? Mm-hmm. 옛날에는 잔디밭에 들어가면 안 된다고 편말이 다 써 있었고 그랬었는데 지금은 사람들이 다 잔디밭을 이용하고 있습니다. 안에 들어가서 텐트 치고 다 쓰고 있어요. 그래서 걸어가 보겠습니다. 저. 잔디는 밟을수록 좋다는 말도 있어요. 어떤 게 맞는 건지 모르겠는데 그렇다면 굳이 못 들어가게 할 이유가 없죠. 이게 다 무료입니다. 다 무료예요. 지금 옛날에는 입장료가 있었는데 입장료가 전혀 없네요. I don't think this has changed from 30 years ago. It's an old thing. Cactus garden. Is it real? The air inside is quite a little bit stuffy and scampy, but it's not bad. I feel kind of good. This garden is made by the concept that tea is not grown by sunlight, but it's grown by LED lights. Ooh. Warm here. Very warm. Very dampy. This makes me feel like Tarzan in the jungle. So I'm out of botanical garden. Must be finished here. Very same as the old days.